Oh, my. The shakeup continues.
You know, a lot of things are the same around here. A lot of things change. I still steal the show everywhere I go. I sure as hell still am the best superstar to ever walk that aisle. But one thing has changed. And you know, that one...
Wait just a minute.
Oh, this hasn't changed. Titus Worldwide's still here.
Now, if you're looking to maximize your return, look no further than our team. I mean, think about it, Dolph. With your talents and my connections, we can take you to the next level. I'm talking about inside and outside of the ring. You, your wrestling, your comedy, you are what we like to call a multi-platform superstar.
That makes sense. That checks out. Yeah.
And if you join our team, well, we can go out and conquer the world.
Yeah, that's fantastic. I really thank you for that offer. It was so nice of you to so loudly interrupt me before I was talking. And what I was going to say was that one thing had changed. And that's that I didn't come back to Raw alone.
Who the hell? Oh my God! Is it? It is! It's Drew McIntyre! The prodigal son has returned. Recently NXT champion. He was once the Intercontinental champion, and now apparently has joined forces with Dolph Ziggler! And they're beating the hell out of Titus Worldwide.
Well, this is next level, but not exactly the next level that Titus Worldwide was talking about.
I mean, this is incredible. It's been years since we've seen him right up top here in WWE. As he unloads, McIntyre unloads on Apollo Crews.
And I've always loved the wisdom of a Dolph Ziggler, but this to me...
Good night, Apollo.